A response to Rodin's Eve. 2:30 p.m. on the 3rd of May, 2019. Why must the mother of creation, whose own creation led to fearless Madonnas of her own, be regularly depicted in her own shame of self? Her flesh covered by wild shrubs, her own hands covering flesh handcrafted by God himself. The act of knowledge led to her own self-loathing. Why does knowledge of all lead to a clouded sense of self?